Congress seems to have made a sacrifice for preventing the splitting up of votes, which would have resulted in the victory for the BJP. And it was important for this message to go, because there's agitation all around the country, and one needs to understand that you cannot undo the what has done the history. No country in the world has been able to make millions of people leave their country, leave their shores. Nobody can. You can't dump them in the sea. One should understand the humanitarian crisis that the CAA is resulting in.
But sir, also it's been seen in the campaigning that Congress is there was some kind of lackadaisical attitude of the Congress is like
not lackadaisical. You see, if the Congress had also equally applied force in the campaign process, it would have resulted in the BJP winning. So it may be a tactical move. I don't know, but some of the media people suggest that there was an informal understanding to prevent splitting up of votes.
Sir, Manoj Tiwari has said that exit poll will fail. BJP will form government in Delhi with over 48 seats.
Well, let him live in that delusion for another 48 hours.